Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn how you can convert challan into sale bill. With the help of this option, user can view all challans. The challans which are converted into bill and the challans are not converted in bill. Other than this, user can make changes easily with the help of this option. Like while creating the challan, if there is any mistake occurred, then user can edit it, print it and convert it with the help of this option. So let's see its process in Marg software. For that, we will go to transactions menu, then in sale, and then enter on modify challan option. Then window of modify will be open, where on the first is number. If you want to convert a particular challan into bill, then specify that challan number here. As you will enter the challan number, cursor will switch into for field automatically, where three options are highlighting in your drop down field. One is edit, second is print, and third is convert. Means if you want to modify anything in this challan, then you can enter on edit, and if you want a print, then enter on the print option. And if you want to convert challan into bill, then enter on convert. In software, this field is set as edit by default. But if you set this field to convert and mention the challan number into number field, then automatically from this window, challan will get converted into sale bill, as you can see on the screen. But suppose if you do not remember the challan number of party, so in that case, when you leave the field of number as blank and press enter key, so your cursor will switch to next field, that is challan. Here you will select that if you want to view the list of challans which are not converted or those which are converted into bill. As such, we want to view all challans, so we will select all. Then you will select that if you want to view challans for any particular date, or you want to view those challans which were created by last 7 days or in last 30 days or any selected date. For now, we want to view all challans which are created in this financial year. So we will select all date. Next is ledger. From here you will select that if you want to view a list of challans for any particular customer or for all of the customers. So we will select all and then enter. So these are all sale challans. To convert challan into bill which you want to convert, and press F7 function key. Then type convert and then press enter. So in this way, challans will convert into sale bill. Similarly, you can load challans into bills and you can view their pendings in sale bill. And if any challan is pending of the party, then software will show their pending challans at the time of generating the bill for that party. And you can convert those pending challans into sale bill. Similarly, you can convert challans like sale purchase, sale return, purchase return, etc. into bill. So friends, in this way we have learned that how we can convert challan into bill in Marg software. Thanks for watching.